back up from the Pawtucket Red Sox. His sixth appearance. He made three starts earlier this year for the Red Sox, 1-1 with an 8.6. 3-2 pitch. Line to center, in comes Ellsbury, and he'll knock it down, but the board at first base with a base hit is. Swisher strikes out. Lengthy at bat, but on the seventh pitch, finally down by way of the tag.
Swisher has struck out tonight, last time on a fastball, this time the breaking ball from a set.
Fly ball out to left center field. On the run is Jacoby Ellsbury, back to the warning track to make the catch as he backpedals onto it. And back to first goes Cabrera with now. Ground ball left side as Iglesias rounds in behind it. Off balance throw. Perfect and in time, and the Red Sox win. So after beating last night by the Cleveland Indians, the Red Sox